What's up, guys? Griff here, and welcome back to another episode of the Infinite Warfare campaign. This is episode 2, mission 2, and it's not early in the morning anymore, so I can talk a bit louder, which is good. Probably not going to talk a lot, though, obviously, because this campaign, I want to listen to the cutscenes and stuff, so I'm excited to continue with the campaign.
Come on, we'll take the scenic route.
God.
Not a list you want to make.
Peace to the fallen.
Welcome to Fleet Week.
Jeez, look at the size on him. Huge. We are high up as well.
There she is! Retribution! Home yeah. Sweet home!
Flip it down here.
Oh, so that's the good guy's ship.
I prefer the wild black yonder.
You and me both.
So that was ship.
Rain's mentioned a thing called E3N. Heard of it?
Negative. Rayman's got all kinds of tricks up those four-star sleeves.
He's flying to the ceremony with us. Make sure you don't call him that.
Never. To his face. Make a hole.
Right this way, lieutenants.
Service has its perks. We got a plane to catch.
Coming up is the UNSUITABLE.
Jeez. Crowd's eating this thing up.
Public relations, Reyes.
Propaganda, Salt. We lost four men and we're throwing a party.
Our hands are tied. Take a little R&R today, Reyes. That's an order.
You can't give me an order. We're the same rank.
You got me there, Lieutenant.
All right, let's get in this ship.
Lieutenant Reyes.
What the hell is that?
I think we found E3N.
Indeed, sir. Petty Officer First Class, E3N. Enhanced Tactical Humanoid, 3rd Revision.
That's a mouthful.
You ain't kidding. Call me Ethan, ma'am.
What are your orders?
I'm assigned to Retribution, reporting to Captain Alder.
Program for combat?
Thoroughly, ma'am. Born to kill.
Look like you can kick some serious ass.
Well, now you're just making me blush, sir.
I'm sorry, Ethan. This old goat can still climb.
Welcome aboard, Admiral.
Well, now that we're all acquainted, let's get up and away.
Roger, Admiral.
Here we go.
Copy.
Up and away.
We're coming to you.
Copy 6. Vengeance is awaiting your arrival.
Flags.
You kept the project well under the radar, Admiral.
Captain Alder knew. First troop ready model. Quite remarkable. We're revealing him at the ceremony today.
You know I get stage fright, right, sir?
You got feelings, Ethan?
I do, Lieutenant. I do. I carry the brain of a human farmer.
Holy shit, are you serious?
No, ma'am, not at all.
He got you, Lieutenant.
Did not.
So we've got our own robot, that's cool.
Today, huh, Admiral?
A lot of allied traffic. Always vigilant, Lieutenant.
You familiar with the air intercept systems, Ethan?
Earth's Iron Shield. Major firepower.
Vengeance, this is Raven 6. We're on final approach.
Copy 6. Vengeance is awaiting your arrival.
Admiral, sir.
What is it, Ethan?
The Aegis guns. They appear to be tracking our fleet. Incoming!
Oh, no.
I'll take it!
Oh, Ryze to the rescue.
Hold on! Hold on!
No joy! I can't control her!
STF destroyer inbound!
All stations, shots fired at the Aegis control tower.
Oh, just...
Shots fired!
This is not a drill! Convert and deploy all available assets immediately!
Oh no. Oh no, just as we thought we were in pieces for a little bit as well. Just as we thought we were in a bit of peace. And that happens. Great. Brilliant. Love it.
I'm
alright.
Oh no. They actually just don't care.
Here, take this!
Scale, yeah. Yeah, those... No, they're against us, right?
Zetef is using our Aedis guns to shoot down the fleet!
Ah! Wait, what? Oh. Oh, there they are. Okay. Oh, we got like no ammo left. Oh, it's an energy gun! So it regenerates. I didn't realize. Is it an energy gun? No, maybe it's not. I mean, it looked like bullets, that's why I didn't think it was... Alright, hold on a sec. I got no... I got enough, I need to find a gun. Is there a gun anywhere? Oh wait, no, nothing. What the hell am I supposed to do? Alright, that's how I melee anyway. I still have played a bit of zombies as well, guys, so I know the controls more, because I was just, like, messing about on there. Alright, there's a guy over there. There's a guy right there. I need to sprint over here. Oh, wait, there's a gun right there. Okay. There we go. Alright. There we go. There we go. Right, what's the sign on this one like? That's bad, I like that.
Move it up, second floor!
Run! On you, Reyes. I'll cover.
There we go. Oh, we got some guys over there, right, okay. Ethan is getting hit. Oh, nope. Ah, man! Oh, frags. Oh. Get out of there! How do I throw it back? That's one thing I don't know how to do. Nice, alright. Frag on the floor. Oh no. Another grenade! Where the hell do they want to go?
Let them down! Enemy contact! Doorway! 12 o'clock!
Yeah, there we go. man. Oh, he's not dead, that's right. I see you. Ah, the pole's blocking me. Grenade! I saw that coming at me. Let's take one of these. Is this shotty? Yeah, shotty. Uh-huh. The hell was that? I don't know where that came from. Oh no, this isn't a shell. Looks like one. Yo, this thing's tank. Powerful. Oh my. There we go.
I don't know, Ethan. Our Aedis guns are still firing on our fleet.
The only way to save the city is to get inside the Aedis tower.
Endurance is hit! Watch out!
Oh my god. Yeah, you probably want to get off the street. And I'm covered in water. Okay, soaked. Yep. Grenade again.
Stairs this way.
More targets.
Try and flank them.
We'll cover you right
now. Okay. Let's get out of there. It's kind of stupid of me peeking out so much. Really? That shouldn't go anywhere. Oh no, I got someone, okay. Oh, wrong button. Whoops. That was a close one. I see you, bro. I see you, brother. Get out of that. Come on, someone peek. I see you. Come on, peek. There we go. Where's the kill? 23 bullets left. Alright, let's find another gun after this. I see one over there. There we go. Let's find another gun. This will do whatever it is. There's one right here, isn't there? Oh, I didn't realize they were all around here. Okay. Is this an AK? It looked like the AK, like the, Oh, whoops. My bad. It looked like the AK when I picked it off the floor. I don't think it was, but... It looks similar, but I don't really know what it is. It's an energy weapon anyway, so I don't need to reload a lot. Alright, let's go.
Dead end, Ethan. Get us over that wall, sir. This way, Lieutenant.
How do I... I was gonna say, I don't have the boost jumps, you know. I don't have an exosuit. What? Nah, okay, nah. I was just running away, it's like, nope. Remove the towel. Alright, we're good.
Take the point. Lead us out.
Aye, sir.
Civilians,
we're good, it's okay. You're gonna be okay, guys. You're gonna be okay.
Get off the street!
Hearing that?
Indoors.
Something's incoming.
Something's incoming. I don't know what that was. I don't want to know what that was. Oh man! Oh, what? I should have killed him. Let's take this one. Hold on. Where did I just... Any better? No, it's the same one. Wait. That's a different gun, just the same sight. I don't really like this sight.
Cons are still down, sir.
Ada's tower's dead ahead!
We're getting close!
When it said melee, I panicked. I was like, wait, what do I click?
Use grenades on the guns! Northwest!
Again, low ammo on this thing. What was that? There's a gun up here somewhere. Where'd it go? Oh, yeah, I'll take that. Oh, this one was good. It's got a lot of ammo, so. Thank you to whoever was shooting at him. Sort of saved me. Ah, wrong button again. Might have to change them. Oh my god, I keep shooting the same guy. Why does he look like the bad guys? He's a robot, he looks like the other guys. Just nicked my kill. What do you think you're doing? I'm gonna put some ammo here. There we go. Actually, I'm gonna reload first. That'd have been a good idea. There we go.
Friends, get ahead!
Come on, keep it again.
Sir, second floor! 1 o'clock!
Out of the way! Oh, I need to get out of that. I got a grenade. Ah, oh, caught! Alright, do some of these. Go do the work. Nice one.
Multiple contacts.
Hello. Gotcha. Oh no. As many as I can, just so I can stock up. I guess I don't need any more, but... I keep...
Why are they attacking us, sir?
Seth Death's been trying to take control for years, Ethan.
There's movement inside.
Raiders, hide that door. I'll clear in behind you.
Shut that up.
There we go. Wait, did he? really. Brutal, honestly, just brutal. I was just hitting the wrong buttons.
Let's get out there.
This whole going tits up, to be honest with you, I'm not gonna lie. I'm thinking.
What is it? Hacking mud! You can hijack a box cube!
Oh, okay. Left mouse.
Okay, I'm in! Now control the
box! What the hell was that? Nah, I'm confused. What the hell? Well, I did nothing.
Good work,
oh no,
you're
I didn't get someone.
It,
what the hell was that though? Like, just went through the wall somehow. That was some sort of device, I don't know.
Topcat, how come? Rise, Admiral, send traffic. I need your airship drawing fire at the tower for ground force cover.
Clear, sir. Inbound hot.
Let's cut through here.
Honestly, really enjoying the campaign so far, though. Not sure about you guys. Let me know down below. It'd be interesting to see what your guys, you know, what you'll think.
In the air for fire support.
Roger that, sir.
Retribution, this is 1-1.
Go for it, 1-1.
Can anyone see this, like, when Soap died? On the table, Modern Warfare 3. Like, this is basically when Soap died. Flashbacks, much. Deja vu. Except there's no Captain Price. That's no problem. Yeah, that's cool. There we go. We got flags. Seekers. Ammo.
Yeah, Clips, go weapons free!
Go! Alright, let's go! Uh-oh. That thing is just shooting at everyone at the moment. Oh no, there's people up there as well. Oh, it's fine. Really? What do I do?
Request for fire. Target is marked.
Target fire. Inbound hot.
Ah, no. Nice. That's good.
Copy. Shake it, man. It's
Take it out.
Gun.
There we go. Take it out.
Oh, wow. Sir, target destroyed.
Force up. Towers at the top of the hill.
Gold 2-4. I need you on the left flank. 2-6. Take the right.
Come on. E.
Everyone in position for gun run.
That was close. Oh, I got a kill there as well. That was close. Nice.
3-1, ready for reattack.
Hacking.
Wrong button again. It's gonna take a long time to get used to, if I'm honest. Alright, where do I wanna go? Oh, over there.
Target is marked.
Roger, target acquired. Inbound lock.
Do you work?
Shots out, shots out.
Yeah, get out of that.
Good effect on target, 3-1.
Copy, shaking bandits, bug it out.
Goodness seekers. He's not too... Die, don't come back to me. You're gonna blow up, aren't you?
Getting close. Stay focused.
There we go. There we go.
Report. Get out there for position. Left side. 3-1 on station. This is 3-1. Wait for your mark. This is 2-6. We're in position.
Okay, let's take it. 3-1, target mark.
Roger. Inbound for gun run.
Multiple contacts! Good hit, 3-1!
Copy, disengage.
Target is marked.
Roger. Target acquired. Inbound line. Shots out. Shots out.
Good hit, 3-1.
Let's keep moving, boys. Come on. Let's go. Guys, around here. There we go. Six guys.
Guns.
Oh, that was close. I am stupid. Not gonna lie. The amount of times I've almost died is ridiculous. Man.
Ethan, patch into Ada security. I want eyes in that room.
Yes, sir. Steam into your HUDs now.
10 ships remain. The UNSA fleet is finished. Moving to Ada's system destruct now. Mars Eterna.
We gotta go now. Ethan!
Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go! Bro. Wrong guy again. I'm so bad at that. Alright, what do you want me to do? Okay, there we go.
Jackpot,
nicely done.
All stations, I say again, jackpot!
Relieve the bot, take the prisoner into custody. Petty officers, get that ATIS back up. We still got enemy ships in our airspace.
Right away, Admiral.
Sato forces are trenched in outside, setting up a FOB.
Good. Let's get a look at this son of a bitch.
You'll need medical.
I need nothing.
He's got an employee ID. That's him.
Michael Aaron Page, Mechanical Engineering Department, 2 years.
SDF sleeper cell.
That's not my name. That is the moniker of an earthen fool.
What is your name?
Commander Akil Minraya, of the Settlement Defense Front.
The operation on Europa.
You started a war.
And I will finish that war.
ATIS guns are moments away from acquiring enemy targets, Admiral.
Fast work, Ethan. Well done.
You prolonged the inevitable.
Get him out of here.
Mars Eternum.
Stand fast, Marines. Give me 5 minutes with this bastard.
Salt.
So many innocent people, Reyes.
Let's get out there and fight for him.
Roger.
Where it goes, sir.
Let's move.